Okay. Try this again. I need that emote remade because it looks like shit. What is this RNG? I lost like 3 seconds. Bad tackle. That was a good, stun cancel. It was like, when it hit me, I used tackle at the same time it hit me, so like, I didn't get knocked back. You know what? Let's try this War Turtle strat with Pikachu. Let's see what happens. Because I don't really care if I reset or not. And it's a good chance to see what time I'm getting because I'm gonna split. Yeah, like that was a perfect fight and I got a 422 only. Dumb beginning. Let's see how this goes. I'm definitely not gonna like save time on the split because the stage is longer and like I'll just be using Pikachu, but I want to see what happens. Because like if it isn't that much slower then I might consider just doing it. So weird. I wonder why that doesn't. I mean, I would have lost time off a gold split here. Well, that does make these Pokemon stronger. Another bad thing that this does is makes me go to Marowak even later. Like, so I guess we'll also see how much time I lose there. I didn't get any quick attack Pokemon or anything though. No fast Pokemon. Got like this good power, but power can only get me so far. Oops. Let's see how this. I mean, 92 is pretty good. Is a good power for, you know. I'm gonna see if I can get a Drowsy, because Drowsy can have confusion. I don't exactly want to go out of my way for it then. Cubone's also cool. Cubone and Drowsy are the better ones. I mean, that's not bad damage. Not playing well. Huh? That really isn't that bad. Maybe this is faster. I don't know. I also won't exactly know because I don't have quick attack, so I'm gonna most likely lose time here. Like in this Enter the Royale split, but I mean, if I have Quick Attack. I also could have gone into here and gotten like a Vulpix. Or see if I could get a Vulpix with Quick Attack, because that's the reason you would go into Fiery Furnace after Persian, is because if you don't get a quick attack Pokemon there, you can get one here. Don't know how reliable that is though, actually. Much damage this stuff. Oh. Okay, I mean, that's not bad. Hmm. Party chop, like that's. I like how like all those much like literally that whole room was just Machops. Oh fuck you, go to hell, go to hell, go to hell, go to hell. That was almost good. Not a gold, but I'm saving a lot of time, I think. Actually, not a lot, but. Saving time, I'm pretty sure at least. I think I might start doing that, actually. With Pikachu. I mean, I didn't even have a quick attack Pokemon, and I saved time. Bakugan? What the fuck? Whenever you decide to do Bakugan speedruns, fucking. Well, I'm not doing it. I don't know. Sounds awful. Why did you do that? I'm gonna just take out the first split of every stage, unless I'm like positive that I'd be going there first. Because in this instance, I'm going here first because Rhydon is the boss and he is annoying if you go to him any later than you possibly can. And since I have Machop, it's obviously going to be a lot easier because and Diglett is actually a pretty fast Pokemon, so isn't all that bad. This is why this category is so, like, it's so, it can be optimized by a lot, but it can also just be annoying because there's just so many different ways you can do this. If I got a Dugtrio, that would've been lit, but... They're fun. Dan's game. Who plays games because they're fun anymore? Thank you. I'm just gonna keep the split there too. Alright, if I don't get quick attack, I'm probably going to use Diglett movement. Because it has magnitude, which is like the best move it can have. This is like the last chance I can get a quick attack Pokemon, but at this point, okay. Not now. That was dumb. I don't know how I didn't fit in between those two models. But I can get a Pikachu or the Raichu drop, and. Or they can have quick attack. And they're also just good. Alright, man. Oh fuck, that's bad. Like really bad. Cause Diglett would have been good for the fight. Sketchy rank B, so the Diglett was a little more powerful and this Pidgey had quick attack. Diglett actually would have been good against Electabuzz and Magmar and Jolt and basically everybody, all the bosses here. Have to try and make this work. Fastest thing I got. Yo, what's up, Kate? How's it going, man? Welcome to Not Smash. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I hate Golduck. As long as it, at least it didn't confuse me, I guess. But Oh, I'll just go into fucking... Oh, Machop, dude. Because Machop has a fighting type. Yeah, I mean, what can I say? I had to do that. Bad. Bad? Yo, I hate seeking. I'm just like soloing it out, or I guess trioing it out. Cause I'm only using these three Pokemon I got. Did you go to Buffalo Wild Wings, Kite? Because I didn't go. I'm busted. Fuck? What? Oh, that's so unlikely. That to happen. That's so unlikely, dude. That's so dumb. I'm kind of fucked. Okay, cool. How did it go? Did you guys do round robin or whatever? Everyone was getting pissed. Dang, dude. That's great. That's actually great. Was there only one setup? I'm happy that you did that. I need like one good Ponyta or something. Thank you. Exactly what I needed. Now, as long as it has like a decent move, I'm fine. I'm not gonna kill anything else. I have to, like, leave. Oh, they're why were they mad, though? I mean, I guess because technically that means there's four since you guys were on it for so long, but... I'd be, like, I wouldn't be mad. Did you win?
Okay, it has Ember in Ace.
If you can get the finish, that's dumb. That's bad. Who is like in the lead, I guess? Oh, that's... I have no idea how that really thought he's even alive. Like, how did it survive my massacre? Hi, dang, nice. I do the rematch next week. Saving time, but not to Golding. I have two Pokemon good against. I'm going to go into. There's Venusaur, Charizard, Blastoise, Lapras. Dactyl and Gengar. I've been doing like a few things with Yoshi recently. Like, I've been grinding, not like grinding, but I've been grinding to an extent. I think it's like called a reverse pivot. Is that what it's called? Basically, like in the air, I do neutral B, and I like, if I'm facing the right, I do neutral B and pivot to the left in the air, or whatever it's called. I don't know what it's called, but I grinded that out for like a bit, so now I know how to do that. On command. Helpful. If I can ever find a situation to directly in like actual tournament or whatever. Yeah, be reversed, there you go. There you go. There's a terminology. That's not what I meant to do. So this Venusaur is like a piece of shit. It has like a lot of defense, but it doesn't have an attacking move. It has poison powder as its move. So like, you can just get up in his face and do whatever you want. Disregard. Let's go here first. Yeah, and like I've seen like Hex do it a lot, and like just good Yoshi players do it a lot, and it also looks like a really good recovery option if you do it correctly, because Like, if you B-reverse, Yoshi just, like, flings himself in the opposite direction. So it's, like, pretty... It can be helpful, like, with that, I guess. That's very... That'd be even more situational, though. But... still. I kinda need something. Persian. I said, give me a Persian. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. I need a Persian. Or I need something. Oh! He's gonna drop. Wow, that's really insane luck. As long as I don't die, he's gonna drop. Because he has, like, those sparkles around him. I'm gonna die here, but I have Kadabra. I'm pretty sure one of those would have killed me, because Kadabra has shit defense and not as powerful as anything else. Alright, this is actually really good, because Aerodactyl has really good movement. It's like... Fire Fang and Roar, that's not bad. I'm going to go to Charizard after this. I wasn't too sure where to go after, but I'm gonna save Rocky Cave for last. Anyway, Smash Talk. Yeah, so I grinded that out. Up SSJ. For the rain. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Alright, thanks Kite for the raid. And. Or not the raid, the host. And, okay, I'm so confused. On. Let me get to a point where I can look at chat. Hi, bud. What's happening, dude? I, like, don't even know what's happening. Aw, oh, fuck. It hit me. That's bad. Oh, good burn hacks. I'd be really careful with Arcanine, because I don't have anything else to switch into. Yeah, so yeah, thanks Kite for the host, and whoever raided me for the raid. I don't exactly know who raided me. Ultra, thank you Ultra for the raid. I appreciate it. How was your stream? Hi, Corn Dog. I already said that, but hi. Arrogant Lemons, welcome to the stream. Welcome everybody that was in the raid to my stream. This is Pokemon Rumble, a very unpopular speedrun. So, like, at around this point, I've been to, like, 4 stages, I think, so I should be able to get the power that I need soon. Should be able to get it pretty easily. Each rank, you need to get a certain power to open the Battle Royale. So, in rank A, it's 400. such lewd. I don't think this will kill me. Yeah, I'm good. Gotta get out of the way if he uses flamethrower. Nice, dude. Charizard drop. Game. Scratch? Are you fucking kidding me? That's actually disgusting. That's like so good to get the Charizard drop, and he has Scratch and Growl. He literally has his starter moves. What the fuck? I'm kinda mad. Scratch isn't like too bad in this game, but it's like just kind of like just not like he could have so many moves. Charizard has like a big move pool in this game. I don't think the Nidoking was worth it. I'm trying to get another Kadabra because Kadabra is good. Charizard. Block speed. Or as an attack. I got 2 minutes, a little less than 2 minutes to do the last stage, which is I think I'll be behind here because Lapras has a lot of defense. Love you too. Raid again in the hosts. Okay, that's good. Let me check what moves it has. Nice. All right, I'm good. I am good. Run through this now. Because I just wanted to get something good for battling, like really good. Because I do. Make Charizard great again, 2017. Or no, 2016, because that's when Sun and Moon comes out. Make Charizard Alolan Charizard great again. Oh, fuck you. I think I can survive an Ice Beam, yeah. I just bodied that Lapras. Shiny Mega Alolan Charizard X. What's up, man? Ez, what's up? We got a pretty good move here. Oh, that's unfair. That is also unfair. Can't really get hit by much else. I should be fine from now on. The beginning of every battle royale is always the most difficult part. Alolan Exeggutor is like actually great because I really like Exeggutor and like Alolan Exeggutor just makes him better. It's just fantastic. Alright, so this next fucking bitch right here is very annoying. And we're gonna go into him first because we got this Machoke. So, let's see. To Charizard first. So the Pokemon that is coming up, the boss, is Snorlax. Snorlax is very annoying. So we're gonna try and I kind of just goofed. I wasn't really thinking, but we're gonna try and get there with just Charizard. Kill the Snorlax so we can get him out of the way first. When he has the least amount of damage per. Corn Dog, if you're still here, did you guys decide on whether or not we're going to record or like just record or stream the weeklies from now on, or did you guys put any more thought into that? I don't know if I saw all the posts about it, but I do know that was like the topic at hand. I also have Low Kick, which is good because the more heavy the character, the better it does, and Ox is a fat ass. I'd have to hope he doesn't use rest too much, or sleep, powder, whatever the fuck that move is that makes me go to sleep. Nice, dude. That was good. Oh, he left rip. Well, what do you think, Kai? What do you think we should do? I'm gonna go and... Mega Horn is not bad. Ultra, are you referring to Hero Fred? Basically, yeah, like the Pokemon, all the Pokemon are like little toys. You can wind them up. I agree with that. Quality is pretty shit. The monthlies are worse, which is weird because monthlies like better than. Yeah, I agree. If I can get a Charizard, that'd be neat. Oh shit. Yep, there is four of them. I told you that. What? Maybe I should have. I probably should. Yeah. Maybe you're worse, Moltres. So I'm going to go to. I'm gonna go to the Bright Beach next. This place is just annoying. Nothing helpful in it, or. I know, I think John made the post on the page. Did you see how they responded towards that post? That was really clutch. Kinda scared because, you know, fire type, but. Last stage, last room. Oh my. Hope for the burn? No. Good, I'm good. I'm gonna go fight Dragonite now. Lots of bad power for how many stages we've been into. The fourth stage. Should get in 600 then. But then again, this isn't this doesn't have powerful Pokemon in it now. Get flinched, bleed. Thank you. I got the Burn Hex on him, why didn't I get it on Dragon? Still need to get 600 power, but I'm sure this is going to be so. Wow, really? Alright then. One of the next things I kill here, or like that drops, should be the power that I need. Almost every stage. I'd like to have an Alakazam. That's probably 600. That's close. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Didn't really have to go out of my way to get it. Not that good though. Double kick isn't that good. Alright, so I need a good drop here. I'm a champ now. A champ and Rhydon are the better ones to get in this. Champ is preferred. Champ can have good moves. Golem's also good. Oh, there's a dropping one. 618. Damn, dude, no drop. Okay, Rock Blast isn't bad. Should be gold split. I'm gonna go buy one Pokemon. Happens. Hopefully, good. I'll go into that. It's a fast, close combat attack. The Rhydon I got isn't the best for starting. Like, the moves it has isn't good for starting. Fear attack isn't too bad, but it's not a good move. And Rock Blast is like a ranging attack. And also, like, if I get low on damage, I can use Rage. Did he die already? Nice. Alright, that's a world record. Not sub 101, dude, that sucks. Damn it. GG run. Alright, I'm gonna change this.